ritual comes from the old myth of a hero who appeared in the form of a snake and roamed among the islands.
How interesting.
Yes, and my people continue to do the kula, which is the exchange of presents between the islands until today.
Come here, guys. Come see the corals.
All done. I want to see the corals, too.
Done. Go ahead.
Look there. And there, too. A sea turtle. How amazing.
Neato.
Oh, there's always lots of animals near the corals. Fish, turtles, sharks.
Sharks? I want to see a shark.
Me too! Huh, but why are there always so many animals near corals?
They must like seashells.
But corals aren't shells.
No? Then what are they?
Well, I always thought that they were rocks, but my dad told me that they aren't.
If corals aren't rocks, then they must be... plants?
Plants? I don't know.
Neither do I, but I've gotta know. I've just gotta know.
What's happening here? What can it mean? This is the greatest thing I've ever seen. What's happening here? Let's figure it out. I just gotta know what this is all about.
Hey, kids. Who wants to get a closer look at the coral?
I do!
Now we can do a scientific investigation on the coral.
Yay!
Yeah, but how are we gonna...
huh?
Looks like a big city.
That's right. There's a lot of fish here. But there's always lots of tourist fish, too.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, like you guys.
What coral do you want to visit next week, sweetheart?
I don't know yet. Either rosy coral or floral coral. Each coral is so different to the other, huh?
This one looks like a brain.
And this one looks like a plant.
You're right. So then, if they're not rocks, they're shells, then they must be plants.
Plants? That's a good one. We're animals, just like you.
That coral doesn't look like an animal to me.
Those corals? We're actually a coral reef.
Hey, coral friend on the end. Are there new guys over there? Come over here so I can see you.
Hi, Mr. Coral Friend on the End.
Hey, coral neighbor. What do you think about showing these fish the coral chorus?
Let's do it, coralists. Let's coral and color the sea.
Coral, coral.
Hehehehe.